build, heal, restore. Three principles that Faith Formula Human Services stand on: building relationships with our partners, clients, and volunteers, healing our communities, restoring physical and spiritual essentials by providing a hand up to those in need. In times of crisis, we respond by assessing the situation, determining the best route to assist the most people, and galvanizing our volunteers and partners to provide quality service, love and support, and positivity even in tough times. As we continue to fight this COVID-19 battle, we are doing our best to ensure the safety of our communities and to offer goods, services, and resources to ensure that we not only stand together, but that we rise together. Since March 31st, Faith Formula, Friendship West, and On a Mission have been able to assist 1,500 families, which equals to more than 3,300 individuals. On a Mission has served over 700 VIPs during this time with hot meals, sack lunches, and other needed products. Thank you to each person who has given to and volunteered for this movement. It is because of you that we are able to serve others. A special thanks to Sankofa Kitchen and Paul Quinn College for donating time and produce to give to our communities. We are blessed to be a blessing because of your generosity and support. So thank you. As we continue to move forward in our new normal, we are finding new and innovative ways to provide care and hope to our communities. At this time, we are not accepting physical donations of clothing, furniture, food, or supplies. To give to Faith Formula, you can visit our website to either donate or to register to volunteer. Again, thank you for your support, and we look forward to continuing God's work as we serve our communities together.